It's 4200, less than 8 minutes after launch.